गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन, द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ मॉडर्न इंटरनेशनल स्कूल हिस्सुआ। डियर स्टूडेंट, आई एम प्रकाश शर्मा, इंग्लिश टीचर, इज गोइंग टू टीच यू द टॉपिक ऑफ फॉर्मल लेटर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन अर्लियर वीडियो आई टॉट यू अबाउट इनफॉर्मल लेटर, बट टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू फॉर्मल लेटर। At first, I want to tell you what is formal letter. That means, what do you mean by formal letters? A formal letter is written for official purposes. The tone of this letter is formal and structured. The agenda is to send across official information. Formal letters may be written to institutions, government departments, business letters, etc. Therefore, the format of the formal letters should be concise to all in order to not lose marks. It contains some points. Letters of inquiry, order letter, reply to a letter of complaint, promotion letter, sales letters, recovery letters. All these types of letters contains formal letters, and it comprises of following points. First, address. Address, that means whom I want to send the letters, whom I want to send the application. Such as, any student want to write the application to the principal. So, at first, addressing to the principal. That means the applicant at the time of writing the application, the letter, date should be given the same date. After date, salutation. And formal letters, salutation as necessary, such as dear sir, dear madam, dear respected sir, such type of words include salutations. After salutation, the subject. What is the subject of writing the letter? If the subject is clear, after subject, the body text. Body text indicates what is the function of writing a letter. That means it details, it gives the main parts of writing the letter or application to any government department, official letters, business letters, or such types of. And at last, ending. If the applicant end the letters, writes yours faithfully, yours sincerely, your lovingly, such types of letters. Subject of any letter will be clear, and purpose of writing the letter. So, dear students, I would like to tell the students, in your life, if you want to write the formal letters, so some points which are just told by me, carefully memorize and always use some points so that no any problem may be created to writing such types of letters. Formal letters has great importance in our life, because There are so many things which cannot express to speak each other. So, provide my own opinion it is necessary to write the opinions by the letter to the officer, to the most senior persons. Dear students, if you have any problem to understand the formal letter, you can ask me on my phone. After that, I shall try to write the formal letters and next day and next program. Thanks.